My name is John Owiti. I've been a member of ISACA since 1998. I'm a past membership director, the president of ISACA, certification coordinator, and I'm the current chief trainer of ISACA Kenya chapter. I'm a platinum member, having joined in 1998. That's a long time. Starting of ISACA was really, really quite something, because I remember the ISACA International introduced me to Preston, me having written to ISACA International to see if I could start, make Nairobi an examination center. The history of this was basically out of fear, because when my employer in 1997 told me then that I had to be a CISA to be promoted. So they took me down to South Africa to take the exam in June of 1998. And while out there, when I left the exam room, I thought I'd failed. So when I came back, that's the reason I wrote. And they wrote back to me and said, well, you don't have to make it just an exam center. You can also make it a chapter. And they gave me the various, what I needed to do to get it done. And then they said, meanwhile, there's somebody here who wrote to us, the name Preston, and they gave me the number. Those days, you didn't have cell phones, they were just landline. And we were able to meet with Preston, and you can imagine how funny it was, because we didn't know each other, and then you get to a stage where you say, what are you wearing? So that when you meet, you can be able to pick the person out of the crowd. It was a very, very interesting thing. And it happened that we are working for competitors. Both of us working for oil companies, and we are on the same street. So we say, okay, I'm leaving now. The other president said, I'm leaving now. So when you say, you look at somebody, look familiar, then he starts smiling, then you say, are you president? Yeah, Jonah. And that was it. And I thought that was a very funny funny thing that time. And eventually, of course, we wrote to the Big Six that time, and they were, the first one to respond was actually Ernst & Young. And eventually they gave us their boardroom. That's how we started. And initially, Preston and I were able to get six more people. So we started off with a group of eight. The vision basically was to be able to get people who could actually be able to look through the systems, automated environments, and assure the boards of various organizations that their internal control environment was working as expected. A professional association like ISACA actually gets its membership. You need to grow your members so that you can take them back to the various institutions, various organizations, to be able to bring in the best practices in automated environments. So growing a membership, to have your membership in the various organizations, was key. I think the great achievement and getting a lot more people, members, and getting a lot of people certified in the various areas, in auditing, in risk, in security management, and of course we have cyber security now, and all those areas. I think so that's a good achievement. So we have a number of people who have been certified, and I think that's a great achievement.